Nitya Bhagavata Sevaya is daily activity, one should come and hear Srimad Bhagavatam, Bhakta Bhagavata, Devotee Bhagavata. Thereby you develop very easily the Krishna Bhakti, Bhakti, devotion unto Krishna. So, thereby you will easily be able to bind up Krishna in his heart. Satya Rupya Parubhya Yatra Kutubhi Susushubhi Tukhena Dasyam Vaisuryamana Yang Krishna Parama Purusha Bhakti Rupadvipun Sasoka Moho Paya Paha. Only by hearing Srimad Bhagavatam from the bona fide source, proper source, and very easily develop this Kusumti. As a result of which, it's Soka Moho Paya. Material fears, delusions, and lamentations will be completely destroyed forever. Nigamakala patra kalitam param sukha mukhadam tu dravasanjitam ivata bhagavatam tasumalayam muraho rasika bhavuka. But it is nigamakala patra kalita phala. The Srimad Bhagavatam, the most ripened, sweetest, nectarian, juicy fruit of every tree. This is Srimad Bhagavatam. And sukha mukhadam tu dravasanjitam. And it has come out from the lips of Sukadeva Goswami. Sukha literally means parrot. Parrot generally touches that fruit which is very sweet. Do you understand? Very sweet. And after being touched by parrot, it becomes much sweeter. So this Nigama Kalpatra Galita Phala, this Srimad Bhagavatam, which is the most ripe and sweetest nectarian juicy fruit of the big tree, has become much sweeter. Much nectarian, when it has come out from the lips of Sudha Goswami. Pivata bhagatam rasamalayam nuravo rasikam vibhavaka. Therefore, we invite, Muhu means again and again we invite such rasika bhaktas. Rasika bhaktas means devotees who have their own taste for this nectarian juice emanating from Srimad Bhagavatam. We invite them again and again, please come, please come, please come and drink this nectar, taste this nectar. Come and join with us, drink, dance and die. Yes, drinking this nectar. Material world here, especially in the West, so this liquor shop, those old liquor shop, they have put up very big signboards. 24 hours wine. Wine, pour wine. Come, drink, dance and die. And we say, you come and drink, dance and dine with us, this nectarian juice, emanating from this Nigamakalpatargalita phala, this most ripened nectarian juice. Srimad Bhagavatam. And free of cost, we don't demand any dollar money from you. But they demand dollar, money, liquor shop, and so many people are going, heavy loss is there. But how many are coming here? Because they are derosiko, they are not rosiko, they are not developed for it. That is rosiko. So how did it come? That is why. So we come again and again, please come, please come. And put up a very big signboard here, free of cost, this is supplied here. Nectarian juice fruit in juice. Nigamakala patra galita phala. The most ripe and sweetest nectarian juice fruit of Srimad. A very free, the Srimad Bhagavatam, free of cost. There are no place for it. Drink this. And it should be done to the ears. Karna Bhudevi Bhant, not to the mouth. Karna Bhudevi Bhant. You should drink it to the ear. And very easily you will develop Krishna Bhakti. As a result of which your all your little fears, lamentations, and delusions will be destroyed forever. Sarvedanta Sarangi, Srimad Bhagavatam Ishyati, Tadra Samta Dukta Sananya Prasabra Dukkuchi. Sarvedanta Sar is the essence of all Vedas, all Vedantas, all Upanishads. This Srimad Bhagavatam. One would never taste for it, you never aspire for any of those astral. And Astvayam Brahmasutranam Bharatartha Vinnaya Gayatri Vashyarupasa Vedartha Parivuminta. This Srimad Bhagavatam is the Brahmasutra Vashya, is a commentarian Brahmasutra. Second thing, Bharatartha Dhaparjya, the purport of Mahabharata, is also said here. Third thing, Gayatri Vashya, is also commentarian Gayatri Mantra. Fourth thing, Vedartha Vistara. Explanation of Vedanta. Four things are there. And this Grantha Srimad Bhagavatam begins with Gayatri Mantra. Gayatri Arthai Grantha Arama Satyam Param Sananda Dhimai Sadhani Prayodana. Satyam Param Dhimai Gayatri Mantra begins with. Therefore, this is also coming to Gayatri Mantra. Bhagavata is such a Jani payasautupasyanamantaiva jivanti samagritam bhavadiyavartam tadyasthita sudhigatam tanupang manami japrayaso ajito jito apyasista istulokya. Tenth canto Srimad Bhagavatam says, and this is Brahma Bhakti, Lord Brahma says, Jani payasautupasyanamantaiva jivanti samagritam bhavadiyavartam tadyasthita sudhigatam tanupang manami japrayaso ajito jito apyasista istulokya. No need of changing positions. Sthanisthita. Sudhiyatam tanubhangma. In whatever position one is, let him be there. Someone is brahmachari position, let him be there. Someone is gyastha position, let him be there. Someone is vanaprastha position, let him be there. Someone is jatibhata sannyasa position, let him be there. Only one thing required. And should go and approach a bhakta bhagavata. Vaishnava, embodiment of Bhagavata, and hear Bhagavata from him daily. If he hears that thing, Sutiyatam Tanumang Manavi, Japraya, so Ajita Jito, this is the Ajita, Krishna is known as Ajita. Ajita means unconquerable, he is unconquerable three words. Such a devotee who every day comes and hears Srimad Bhagavata, concentrate attention, putting prepared. In a submissive attitude, there is a devil such Krishna Bhakti, as a result of which he is able to conquer and conquer it, which is Ajita, Krishna. That is what hearing Srimad Bhagavatam. You may not do any other sadhana. Yes, what sadhana you can do in Kali Yuga? Kali Yuga you cannot do any other sadhana. Just hear Srimad Bhagavatam daily from the lips of a pure Vaishnava, dear devotee of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very simple love. Krishna Bhakti. Parikshit Maharaj, what he did? He only had Srimad Bhagavatam. Within a very short time, he had only 7 days' time. Yes, he was dying condition. He was in dying condition. So, dying condition, very short time, how he could develop such Krishna Bhakti? How he achieved this supreme perfection of life? Only by hearing. Srimad Bhagavatam, the lips of Sukadeva Goswami, this is what Srimad Bhagavatam. Grantharat Bhagavatam ki jai.